Hi, my name is Jason Oliver, and I'm an MEd student here at OISE in the Adult Education and Community Development Program. Education means a lot of things to a lot of different people. To people living with HIV, it means depending on other people to incorporate the knowledge they learn, to offer the best quality of care, the best programs and services that they need. Whether that's people living with HIV here in Toronto, in Canada, or globally. I think we owe it to share that knowledge, whether it's knowledge that we learn in the classroom or whether we learn in our community development work, to people living with HIV, to people living in poverty, and to share a global consensus of what it truly means to be a global citizen. I think that's what learning and education means to me.